Somebody quickly open with me to the book of Exodus. Exodus 25.
Exode chapitre 25.
Thou shalt not bow down thyself to them, not serve them. For I, the Lord thy God, am a jealous God, visiting the iniquity of the fathers upon the children unto the third and fourth generation of them that hate me. You see? How many generations?
Fourth generation.
How many generations? I asked somebody.
Fourth generation.
I told you, three and four, they are twins brothers.
Comme je vous ai dit au préalable, trois et quatre.
God has a covenant.
Alors Dieu
with
a
number
une
four.
Alliance avec ce chiffre 4.
And also number 3.
Également le chiffre 3.
These things they move together.
Alors ils agissent de pair.
But once you know the secret of four.
Et lorsque vous connaissez
then you receive
secret,
the blessings of four.
Vous recevrez les bénédictions émanant de ce chiffre.
God did not end up 3.
Alors il n'a pas fini au
he
chiffre
ended up
au 3.
4. He said,
mais il a dit,
if anybody that worship idol,
alors toute personne qui adore
they will suffer.
Ils vont souffrir.
They've taught
la première,
your children,
vos
children,
enfants, vos enfants,
children. He said, no, not at the end.
Vos arrières.
40 is my normal covenant that I used to have command with my children.
Jusqu'à
the
la,
fourth.
Jusqu'à la
he's the owner of the earth.
Génération.
The fourth edge of the world.
Parce qu'il est le propriétaire de la
this
terre.
World has four.
Parce
four
que ce monde
four edges.
A quatre coins.
Am I talking to somebody?
Yes, sir.
The fourth
alors, quatre,
generation.
La quatrième
he
génération,
is a jealous God. If God is a jealous God, what about man?
Qu'en est-il de l'homme?
Am I talking to somebody?
Yes, sir.
So number four has blessings.
Alors le chiffre 4 contient des bénédictions.
If you do nonsense.
Et si vous faites des
God
choses,
is going to cause you
si
that nonsense is going to affect
alors cette futilité
four
ou cette action
that's why any man, any woman don't fight men of God.
C'est pourquoi nous sommes tous interpellés
anything men of God,
à ne pas
that
combattre
name, especially prophets.
Les hommes de Dieu, particulièrement les prophètes.
Prophets are dangerous people.
Parce que les prophètes sont des personnes dangereuses.
Don't fight them.
Faut pas les
you fight them, you're fighting God.
Si vous les combattez,
and the thing going to affect your children
Dieu,
that you born.
Et cela
the children, children, children.
Vos enfants et vos arrière-enfants,
children.
Votre génération y compris.
Am I talking to somebody?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead, Papa.
Fourth. Somebody fourth.
Fourth.
Why fourth generation?
Alors pourquoi
why
la quatrième
don't stop
génération?
Three.
Pourquoi pas la troisième?
They are moving together.
Parce qu'ils
agissent but 4 is a senior of the earth.
Mais le chiffre 4 représente la partie supérieure de la terre.
Let's go straight to the book of Amos 1, 6.
Verset 6.
Thus said the Lord, for three transgressions of Gaza and for four, somebody say four.
Four.
I will not turn away the punishment thereof because they cried away captive and captive, the old captivity to deliver them up to Edom. When you do something, this is Gaza.
Alors. Si c'est Gaza,
when a man do something,
lorsqu'un homme fait quelque chose,
God punished.
Alors le Seigneur,
God at time, he what? He punished.
Parfois le Seigneur punit.
God blessed.
Et il
he
bénit
blesses
également,
his children.
Il bénit également ses enfants.
Four, three,
quatre, trois.
These people enter into Gaza.
Alors ces personnes sont
if
allées
start
à Gaza.
From the story,
alors
the
si
beginning
vous
of the story.
Commencez à vous référer à l'histoire.
He said that the children that I have sent,
alors il a dit les enfants que
that
j'ai envoyés et qui obéit à ma voix, qui le désirent pas.
I, the Lord, I I bless them.
Moi, je les bénis.
Those that need to be punished,
ceux qui désirent être punis,
the one that need to be blessed, he bless them.
Ceux qui désirent l'être,
the one that need to be delivered, who are in the captive, under captivity,
ceux qui sont en captivité,
who are suffering,
qui souffrent.
The Lord said,
le Seigneur dit,
any man that who touched the children of God and punished them.
Alors toute personne qui touche les enfants de Dieu, le Seigneur dit.
Number four. Alors, number
le chiffre 3.
There are some prayers that we pray
il y a
that God answers.
Que nous élevons au Seigneur.
He's going to punish those people that who are fighting
et il doit
children.
Punir ces personnes qui combattent ces enfants.
That means your enemies are in trouble.
Cela veut dire ça.
First month,
le secret.
God also used the prophets.
Derrière ce chiffre 4.
To bring back your lost glories.
Utilise le prophète pour
your testimony that the enemies are buried.
Restaurer.
They bring it up. Today, your testimonies must come up.
Aujourd'hui, vos témoignages seront restaurés.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Who is looking for your downfall? From now on, let them suffer.
Amen.
This month, let them come and confess to you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amos.
Amos, chapitre
1, 9.
Verset 9. Chapitre 1, verset
9. 9. Thus said the Lord, for three transgressions, the same thing he's saying again to another country of Tyros, and for four, I will not turn away the punishment thereof, because they delivered up the whole captivity to Edom and remembered not the brotherly covenants. You want to pray against your enemies? This is a month.
Ou contre vos ennemis,
pray against them. Let them begin to now. Give way. Give clear.
Alors qu'ils commencent à céder le chemin.
Oh, y'en a.
We hear you, sir.
Four.
Le quatrième.
Four is a figure.
Alors,
when you enter into a day,
lorsque
a month, day one, day two, day three, and day four. There are prayers that you need to pray.
Il y a des prières
you pray for prosperity.
Pour la prospérité.
Day three, every month.
Alors,
day three and day four.
Au troisième et quatrième jour.
Why they are gathered? Because day three represents in the name of the Father, the
Parce
Son, and the Holy Ghost.
It
moves with the four corners.